crude laboratory in the basement of his home.